pH levels will balance out. An acid and a base will neutralize, mix them together. Electrons will be shared. Acids are sour, bases are bitter. So many theories, how do they differ? I'll teach you what I know. They all support the same conclusion. So why do they have to be so confused? And now let me tell you what I know. So we say acids and bases will neutralize each other. Electrons will be shared between one another. H2O is amphoteric. It's a pH story when they neutralize. The conjugates will be the products of the reaction between the bases and the acids. Acids produce hydrogen ions. Bases produce OH ions. This is the Arrhenius theory. So we say acids and bases will neutralize each other. Electrons will be shared between one another. H2O is amphoteric. It's a pH story when they neutralize. Acids and bases will neutralize each other. Electrons will be shared between one another. H2O is amphoteric. It's a pH story when they neutralize. Oh, oh, oh. According to Bronsted Lowry, acids are proton donors. According to his theory, bases are proton acceptors. In other words, acids and bases will neutralize each other. Electrons will be shared between one another. H2O is amphoteric. It's a pH story when they neutralize. Acids and bases will neutralize each other. Electrons will be shared between one another. H2O is amphoteric. It's a pH story when they neutralize. Whoa, whoa.